I have a feeling this is Arthur. Sure looks like him. Hi, Arthur. Hold on, I'm still fiddling here. Not the best look you're ever going to get, but given the lighting. You know, I think we might move. Might get a better angle from if we drive just a bit. He's backlit very badly. But we might improve things a little bit by moving. Let's do that. I'm gonna leave everything in place. Let's move. That's a little better. Wow, something doesn't smell good. Something smells rot, like it's rotting. We do seem to have some heat shimmer that we're dealing with. I don't know if he was the one that we saw on top of the clock tower, or moments later in flight. He may have been. Oh, shoot. There was a... I wanted to focus on one of the house sparrows, the one that was making so much noise. I never got it. We're going to move on pretty soon. I'd like to continue searching, see if we can catch up with somebody besides Arthur. Not that he's not special. Just heard a crow. I see the questions regarding, you know, when will the K's move on? And, you know, they start getting harder and harder to find, you know, as they expand their ranges and everything. And, you know, I remember a few years ago seeing G2 in, you know, it was like mid-September, and it was, you know, G2, the G's hadn't been seen much around then. So I think, you know, as August progresses, for instance, you start to see less and less of them. And, you know, it's bittersweet. You hate to stop seeing them, but you know that they need to be, you know, as they mature and move on, they need to be, you know, expanding their territories and then moving away. What you doing? He sees something, I'll bet. Or he wants another look at something. I really don't know if I should be here or if I don't think there's really too many places where I could be where we'd get a view of anything that might happen here. If he's about to dive, those trees are always in the way, and so if we were back where we had been when we started to watch him, before we moved right where we are now. I don't know if that would help. I don't think so, but in fact it might be worse. Maybe being in the lawn there ourselves would be good, but... I can tell you this, if he dives, I'm going to lose sight of him very quickly. If he decides to go after anything. I have trees that would soon block the view, part of Ferno that would soon block the view, and well, that's primarily... Those are my primary obstacles. I wonder what's going on, if he actually sees something or if something just has him curious or... Oh. I was looking with the naked eye and now he's... I don't know. Oh, he's gonna leave. He certainly seems active, so I don't believe he's going to stay there long, but who knows, could be wrong. Now, as far as I know, he's the only hawk we've seen tonight. Decided to stay at Sapsucker Woods. A little bit of heat shimmer also here. difficult to tell if he's about to take off or if he's just holding that position because it is breezy. Looks like one of the K's. Now, we're likely to have a lot of heat shimmer given the distance and also just the nature of the central heating plant. But there is one of the K's. Hey, good to see you. Good to see you. Looking around. Just to see if there's anybody else around. I don't see anybody. So, if you're tuning in just now, we are looking at one of the K's, not sure who, at the top of the central heating plant on one of the smokestacks. There you are. I'll bet it's Arthur. No, I don't know. I don't know. Arthur. Oh no, wait. I don't know. She's got the band on her right leg, so I don't know who this is. I do think it's Arthur, but I'm not sure. It's getting dark, so but I believe that's Arthur. Looks like there's more white on the back. Now, what I don't know is if the hawk we saw in flight, if that was the same, was that Arthur by any chance? I don't know. And now is, you know, Arthur's on Rhodes Hall. We're going to continue the search very shortly. Oh. Okay, so we've seen Arthur, we've seen one in the cave. We're going to move on. If there was any doubt before, there's no doubt now, that's Arthur. And so is that one. Look at how handsome I am. Now he seems, I don't know if he's keeping an eye on something in particular or not. We're going to move on, but it's been good to see him certainly, and the one K that we have seen so far.